In today's session, we learn about press working operations like punching, piercing, blanking, notching and lancing operation. So here punching is a machining process that involves removal of scrap metal from sheet of raw material. It requires use of punch press to compress tool through a sheet of raw material. Here punching tool pressed through sheet metal while placed against a die, wherein piercing process raw material is pierced with a machining tool, resulting in creation of circular hole or other shape holes. During blanking process, a metal workpiece is removed from primary metal sheet when it is punched. Here material that is removed is the new metal workpiece. Notching is a metal cutting process used on sheet metal or thin bar stock. In notching operation, the material removes from edge of workpiece. Notching process is used in press so as to cut vertical down and perpendicular to surface working from edge of workpiece. Where in lancing operation, workpiece is sheared and bent with one strike of die and there is not reduction of material, there is only modification of workpiece geometry.